eins mit bei Bär.
Auseinanderbrechen.
Maschine.
Vernichten.
Berichtung.
Zersplittern.
Grammophon.
Veraltet.
Tonbandgerät.
Abreißen.
Plattenspieler.
Entstürzen.
Rundfunk.
Zerstören.
Haha.
Maschine vernichten,
Berichtung
zersplittern,
Grammophon
veraltet,
Tonbandgerät
abreißen,
Plattenspieler
einstürzen,
Rundfunk
zerstören,
Maschine
abreißen,
elektrische Gerät
zerstören,
elektrische Gerät
zerstören,
elektrische Gerät
abreißen,
elektrische Gerät
veraltet,
elektrische Gerät
vernichten,
Maschine
einstürzen, zerstören.
Abreißen, einstürzen, zerstören!
Überholen! Überholen!
The winner, Liverpool, and I keep clear. And I'm not gonna to play anywhere. Is it you gaining some wasting away? Cause I'm having one less meal every day. Oh, you can't have flying pieces in a 20-story flat. 700 hungry wings, I'll testify to that. If I spot a cheese, I'll kill it. If I breathe his plate or pan, the odds against me, making us a 99-1. Oh, the fast game, I'm up and eat a piece of home is good. My jelly piece at my top instead of you. Now the 27 years it comes back into sight. Then my piece went into orbit and become a satellite. Hey! You keep your skies keeping waiting. Fortress heaven, here they go. The Salvation Army band was playing, you know. On those Christian streets was the tune they should have played. But the old man was playing on my peace and marmalade. Ha! That she would try again. My keys hit the pilot or a fast low flying plane. He wiped it off his goggles and then threw the answer form. He shouted, they've been shot, you wear a piece in jelly bombs. Oh, you can't have flying pieces, you've got 20 story plans. 700 hungry wings, I'll testify to that. If I spot a cheese or jelly, if I blew this plane or pan, the odds against me reaching us a 1991. Ha ha!
Thank you.
I've travelled west, I've travelled o'er Kirkcaldy. The bonniest lass that e'er I saw was following the Collier Laddie. What day you ride, my bonny lass? Tell me with the Collie.
Bonny Jean Gordon is my name, and I'm following the Collier Laddie.
The Indo-Sea, on hells and dales, the sun shines on Sea Polly. They're all mine and shall be thine, if you'll tee up your Collier Laddie. Ye'll be so grand in braw attire, oh, wit I'd gie ye gladly. Ye'll hae all ye could desire when ye gie up your Collier Laddie.
Before it seemed as if we the pain remain when the head is turned and the body walks away. You used to know. Does warmth increase when the pulse is strong but the response is weak? You used to know. Does nausea ensue when you chance upon a memory of somebody? You used to know. I just lay down guidelines. In front of me is in front of me. It's similar to all the things you do to me. Yes, you do to me.
Right across the river. race across the river.
Thinking on my dearie. Lonely night comes on, all the labor sleeping. I think I'm on my bonnie lad, and I play my hen with greeting. I walk in hope, walk in still and weary. Sleep I can't have nain, for thinking on my dearie.
Though the claim were bad, lively may we never get.
in we get our wab. It makes little differ, we hit into a blade. What is a belt on soddy, ours a meal is great. But we hear Johnny. Bristol lordly, Crawley made his right to dance a jig with Johnny. Heap a Sandy Dawn, heap a Cockalorum, heap a Bobby John, and his heel and corum, one of your sword and lance, swings at heel and party, how they'll skip and dance, o'er the ass of Johnny.
Corpsey king of an abattoir castle.
Yes, are the rats available now?
A keen scalpel-like beauty, an emaciated knight ready to check the power of the black king.
Are you really the person I want to be?
The rich streams choking its mount form a strange arterial map. Strong, mighty, like a dead carrion strewn oak. Wotan spoke.
What do you really want?
Branches joining nine into one. Toten, Toten.
Faded fragments of distant dreams.
Hell, ask me now. Sitting on the edge of Hadrian's wall, I saw their flags and banners slowly fall. St. George's tanks and Barclay's banks all came crashing to the ground, which subsided beneath them all. Welsh mines and ley lines, Yorkshire dales and Midland vales, telecommunications and so many people's frustrations. Ah yes, in under half an hour, even Westminster and the post office tower were all nothing more than a memory. Can you try to imagine what the unearthly sound of 30 million voices, all screaming in agony, terror and despair, does to a human mind? It made me feel omnipotent. It was as if I had personally obliterated every single living being, and every once proud standing slab of architecture, to leave nothing but a vast, gargantuan, raging sea to engulf the grotesque remains of what used to be called England. This great, turbulent wall of wild, wailing water displayed its terrifying power in front of me with insane but ebullient triumph. Such arrogance in the face of humility is somehow disgusting. This immense stretch of seething sea spat spray at the land I stood shivering on, as if to say, I could swallow you up as well. I wondered if it was laughing at me, this sudden sea, which within a detritus of scattered seconds had substituted its unfathomable depths in place of what was once the noble head of an entire evil empire. For some reason known only, I believe, to the elements, this sea did not hate me. It held no grudge against either my presence or the land I stood on, for despite the blood spilt, I carried no guilt. So I rolled a cigarette and smiled at that savage sea.